Hi students, welcome to the channel. In this video, we will discuss the most common component of cloud computing, that is major services, right? As its name implies, this type of service provided by cloud is basically used to measure service requirements provided by cloud service providers. Cloud service providers. All right, all the services that are provided by cloud service providers are measured with the help of this service tool. The idea of measured service is provided by NIST. NIST stands for National Institute of Standards and Technology. Remember this point, okay? NIST provides measured service to the cloud system. The NIST talks about measured services as a setup. They say that it is a setup where cloud systems may control a user or tenants use of resources, right? This is a basic term. That means with the help of major service provided by cloud service providers, they allow every service provider to control the use of tenants use of the resources. The general idea is that in automated remote services, These tools provide both the customer and service providers with an account of what has been used, right? In simple terms, we can also say it as it allow us to make use of pay per use model. I have told you this earlier so many times that pay per use model is the most important thing that is used in cloud computing. With the help of this model, end user is allowed to only pay that much amount, right? For example, this is a cloud and these are the services or resources provided by this cloud, and this is the end user, right? If I want to use these services and this service provided by public cloud, right, I can get this with the help of service providers, right? Now, if I use any software or any other platform only for 2 hours, then definitely with the help of this model, I will pay only that much amount. There is no need to buy that particular software, right? This is provided by a cloud service provider and known as pay per use model. As we all know, in more traditional systems, items like invoices and service change agreement would fill these same roles. Measured services also ensures that even when there is no specific interaction for a service change, that service change is still noted so that it can be negotiated or dealt with a later date, for instance, in a billing cycle, right? For example, in a billing cycle. Or we can also say it in simple terms, for billing system. We have discussed this here, okay? Major services always work with another characteristics or another services provided by cloud, that are the first is rapid elasticity. Second point is resource pooling. Both these services cover different kinds of resource allocation, right? These are used for resource allocation. We have discussed these in the previous video, okay? Other than these, there is also on-demand self-service provided by cloud, which refers to more automated service changes. And the last point is broad network access, right? This is used for the overall footprint and capabilities of cloud system. It is used to control overall footprint and capabilities of cloud systems. All these are the services provided by cloud computing, and major service always work with all these, right? All of these services are somehow dependent on each other, right? Without this service will not work properly, and without this service will not work properly, right? So all these are the very important characteristics or very important services provided by cloud service providers. And also you have to remember this, okay, this is provided by National Institute of Standards and Technology. This is the very, very important statement. In cloud system, end users and service providers are also allowed to measure some services like IaaS, that is infrastructure as a service, PaaS, that is platform as a service, and SaaS, that is software as a service, right? With the help of this feature, it becomes very easier to measure any type of services provided by cloud system. I hope you like this video. Thank you so much for watching this.